tell me about the foundry.
There's a hole inside. Their soul is fused with stone.
Doesn't look so holy from here.
The darkness has spared little in our realm. But the foundry is a place of magic. It is strong. And with your help, we will claim it much more.
What became of the other wardens?
In my dreams, I felt many of my brothers, but only one still called. Aura, a warden most ancient. His soul still haunts me, though his stone is lost.
Either.
You heard the warden. It's not safe to go alone. You need my help.
Impossible.
Got you, Raider. Up aboard. Over here.
Thank you.
Raider!
I'd get the door. All right, I'm ready.
This thing is heavy.
You've got this one. I'd get the door. Let us go.
That's the Guardian Rider. And if you would get to the tree, we will have to wake that beast.
And then what?
The Guardian will do what it was meant to. Destroy the corruption blocking the tree.
But it looks finished. Why does it just stand there?
The body is finished, aye. But as it stands, it is no more than dead stone. To give life to the stone, we must give it the essence of a maker's heart. Three of them for a beast this large.
And how do we do that?
These heart stones were finished, along with the Guardian, but never married to the stone. They're all in the temple. We need only look to find them.
Then let's go.
Step up, Raider. I'll toss you.
Get the door.
All right, I'm ready. That's okay.
Come on.
I've thrown stones bigger than you. Have at it, then. I've thrown stone. Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me!
Looks like they're ripe for a tussle.
Stone. Within lays the soul of a great maker. Find a way to bring it down, and I'll carry it.
I've got you, Ryder. Hop aboard.
that it?
I'll get it.
Will you want it?
Let's get this back to the Guardian.
It's getting hot in here.